And we're back live. At the Missoula Glacier Ice Arena for the second period between the Tri-City 16s and the Fusion Flathead Fusion High School team, where your score is Tri-Cities 3, Fusion 1. And Feldman lines up with Dave Senyuk and Cooper Leonard with Jimmy Rush and Alex in the backside. Jimmy Rush dives down, gets puck in. He gets it in the zone. Skates it behind the net, looking for a stick. Finds tape on Alex Inhouse. Alex sends it over to the far corner. Fusion tries to get out of zone. Cooper Leonard has it in front of the net, but can't get it set up. Feldman has to recover the puck in the neutral zone. Alex slides back and fires cross over to Hammond. Hammond's going to send it off sidewall and enter the zone. Fusion are working to get it broke out of the zone. There's a nice hit at the blue line. And now Hammond comes in, gets it over to Dave Senyuk. Dave Senyuk comes around the net looking for some tape. Fusion gets puck out of the zone, and they're going to enter the offensive zone. They take a shot, point blank. The tip just went wide of the net. Black has the puck, enters the offensive zone. Gets puck out to Pellerin. Pellerin tries to get it to Bauman. Bauman has the puck, sends it over to Black. Black has to retrieve it off the wall. Black sends it back over to Fredericks. Frederick dumps it down. Bauman picks it up in the corner. Bauman sends it back around to Fredericks behind, and he sends it over to Black. Black fires it over to across the crease, and it gets tipped by Fusion, but Schumacher comes up with the puck. He drops it back to Black. Black sends it back to Bauman. Bauman has the puck. He comes around. He's looking. He sends it over to Pellerin. Pellerin lets it rip. Hits a goalie pad. Frederick has it. Fusion's on a 3-1 break. Bauman comes out to challenge it. Fusion missed the puck. Shot. Bauman gets a forecheck. Fusion still has the puck. Ty rips it over, tries to get it to Bauman. It gets picked off in the neutral zone. Get Rainey Gibson putting on some good forecheck in the neutral zone. Slows Fusion down. Fusion dumps it to the back wall. That kid was already falling. And we're going to get a call on Schumacher on a kid that was already falling. And that would put the Tri-City Americans on a penalty kill. Feldman comes in to take the drop. He wins it over to Alex Inhouse. Inhouse dumps it down to the far corner. The goalie will play the puck. They will send it out while Dave Senyuk is applying some pressure. Feldman comes up with the puck, and he's going to drive it in the zone. He's going to go to the corner, burn some time off this penalty kill. He's keeping the puck down. Bergson picks up the puck and dumps it down to the far corner. Bellman gets the puck and dumps it down in. Fusion get a hold of the puck. Bergson sticks it again. Chiefs are having trouble getting control of the puck. Ike Zenhouse got it, shoots it, and comes off the goalie. Puck to the far wall. Person holds it up, keeps it in the zone. Now Black has puck, he fires it across. Enhausen picks it up and racks it back the other way. 46 seconds left in this penalty kill for the Americans. Fusion get the puck down to the far corner, and we've got a delayed penalty coming here on the Americans. And there's the call. A hooking call on the Tri-City Americans. And penalty kill, 5-on-3 for the next 30 seconds. Fusion have the puck. They're working around net. Bauman will pick the puck and shoot it down to the far end. There's 17 seconds left of this two-man advantage for the Fusion. Fusion send the puck in. They drive it to the sidewall. Come in, try to take a shot. It's blocked by Cam Fredericks. Jimmy Rush gets the puck in front of the goal. Fusion having trouble controlling the puck. Bauman's going to enter the zone in the center. He dangles it around. Fires it. The goalie covers it up. Nice move, but didn't get the puck up high enough. .109 left in this penalty kill. It's a 5-on-4 at this time. Connor Allison heaps puck into the corner. He battles main game throw. He flips it around. And Fusion will exit the zone and enter the offensive zone. It will center the puck. It's tipped to the corner by Bergstrom. Fusion take a quick shot, and it's blocked by the goalie. Bergstrom has the puck, and he tries to send it out. Fusion works the puck behind the net. Pellerin gets up with the puck. He lifts it up and almost got it out of the zone. Fusion come in again. Another quick shot. Blocked by the goalie pads. Pellerin comes and sends a puck around to Bergstrom. Bergstrom sends a puck up, and Bauman picks it up. Bauman comes in. He's looking for some support. He sends a puck over to Hammond. Hammond fires it. Bauman picks the puck up again, sends it out to Pellerin. Pellerin rips one. It gets through to Hammond. Bauman gets a shot point blank. It comes off the goalie. Hammond has puck, works it down to Bauman in the corner. Bauman sends it out to Burson. Burson's going to let one rip. It goes wide of the net. Rennie Gibson comes in. Sends the puck back to Bauman. Bauman back to Gibson. Gibson to Hammond. Puck is blocked. Pucks went every place but in the net on this one. Bauman comes around, sends it back out to Pellerin. Pellerin sends it back to Bauman. Bauman's going to come in. He moves around the goalie and whips it. Everything but in the net. He's got it again. Sends it to Hammond. Hammond's going to hit Burson coming in. Gerson hits it. Puck's still loose. Bauman gets it. He hits it around the net. And there's a whistle. Goalie kicked the post off again. line change complete, and Feldman, Cooper Leonard, and Dave Senyuk are in with Rush and Cam Fredericks on the backside. They cleared the penalty kill. Feldman has the puck. He works it down to Leonard. Leonard tries to get it back and holds it on the back wall. Cooper Leonard has the puck behind the net. Feldman sends it to the back wall. Feldman gets the puck again, gets it around the net, and Fusion are going to get it out of the zone. They enter the zone on a 2-on-1, and Dave Senyuk takes that away. They send the puck up, and it will be an icing. Okay, there's 28.82 seconds left in the second period where your Tri-City Junior Americans are 3, Flathead Fusion High School 1. Okay, Connor Ellenson line in with Hammond and Black. They will get the puck out of the zone, but Fusion come up with it in neutral zone. They will dump it back in and carry it into the zone where it's taken away. Black receives the puck and sends it up to Hammond. Hammond tips it to the back and goes on a good forward check. Person gets a shot and it hits the pad, and that will be the end of the period. Your Tri-City Junior Americans 3, Flathead Fusion 1. And that's the end of the second period. We go to intermission at this time. We're back live for the start of the third and final period. Bauman gets the puck off the drop. He's going to race in. He tries a mid-delay and loses an edge. He gets the puck again. Looking for some support. Centers the puck. Jimmy sends it back to... Oh, it's a beautiful three-touch pass on some D's. Puck is tipped up into the net.
Keep it up, Lou.
Line change complete, and Feldman takes puck and dumps it to the corner. Dave Senyuk on a forecheck, but the Fusion come up with the puck and drive it into the zone. Feldman has the puck now. He has Dave Senyuk with him. Dave has the puck and throws it down around the net. It's battle for the puck, and Feldman comes up with it. Person comes down, drops puck back for Dave Senyuk. Dave sends it. right in front of the net. Feldman had point blank, but the goalie saved it. Fusion has the puck now. Still trying to get it out of the zone. Persom takes a nice slapper, and it goes into the glove. Line change complete, and Allenson, Black, Hammond lines in with Fredericks and Rush on the backside. Black sends a puck over to Hammond. Hammond has the puck and sends it back. Rush sends it back around the net. And the Fusion will get the puck out of the zone. Fusion gets a shot, and it's gloved by the goalie. Allenson wins puck over to the wall. Fredericks had it, but Fusion come up with it. Now the Americans get the puck back, and Black stretch pass out and gets it to Hammond. Hammond's going to tap it over to Fredericks. Fredericks tries his shot and hits the skate of the defenseman. Fusion is going to take the puck and dump it down the back wall for an icing. Gibson, Bauman, and in-house with Pellerin and Bergstrom on the backside. Bauman takes the drop. Fusion end up with it, and they come to enter the zone. Fusion get it in. In-house is going to tip the puck into the zone. He's going to come around and fire it into the goalie. Goalie trapped the puck for a stoppage of play. .14-24 left in this third period. Randy Gibson lines up for the draw. Puck sent around by the Fusion. Tri-Cities comes up with the puck. He can't maintain control of it. They shoot. Fusion shoots it down. The goalie sends it. Bergson sends it around the net to Pellerin. Pellerin does a reverse. He sends a puck up on the wall. Bauman tips it down and gets it back. Randy Gibson has puck, takes a shot, and it's up into the back net for a stoppage of play. Feldman line in with Cooper Leonard and Dave Senyuk. Puck's loose on the sidewall, and Rush comes down, puts some pressure on the puck. Cooper Leonard has it and drops it off to Senyuk. Senyuk comes around and shoots, goes behind the net, and Fusion will wrap the puck around for an icing. Collinson line in with Hammond and Black. Puck to the back wall where Hammond sends it back to Black. Black tried to set it out front. Got tipped back. He sends it back behind the net past Ellenson. Fusion get the puck and get it out of the zone. Cam picks the puck off in the air. Now Ellenson has the puck. He gives into the zone and trip. As soon as they touch it, should be, I guess, no whistle. Black has the puck, sends it far up to Hammond. Hammond goes in one-on-one with the goalie and shoots it off the pad and into the back of the net. Jackson Hammond had a sweet goal to make it Tri-Cities 4, Flathead Fusion 1. Fusion worked to get it in zone, but Bauman comes up with it. Person sends it behind the net to Bauman. Bauman spins out. Well, that'd be a penalty kill for the Americans. As Bauman gets called for a hold. The battle on the sidewall. Fusion come up with the puck. Randy Gibson tips the puck up to Feldman. Feldman gets and dumps it down and around the corner to burn some of the time off this penalty kill. Fusion had the puck and they're working it up through the zone. Feldman gets it again and dumps it behind the net. Fusion get the puck into the offensive zone and set up for a shot, and a guy can't get contact on the puck. They get the puck in front. They get a shot, but it's blocked by the goalie. Fusion works the puck around the zone, and another shot. It's off and in the goalie's glove. There's minute 15 left of this penalty kill, and Inhausen gets the puck and sends it all the way down. Goalie plays the puck around, and Cooper Leonard lays on some defense to pressure the puck. Black's now pressured the puck. Almost kept it in the zone, burning some time off the clock. Fusion will enter the zone, and it looks like we're going to have another penalty. On a slash on number 21. Fusion will be on a 5-on-3 for roughly 15 seconds by the time this puck's dropped. Burson sends a puck down. Goalie will play the puck. He's going to fire it up. It bounces off. Fusion get the puck into the zone, and now Inhouse will get it, and he will send the puck. Bauman's in. Fusion's now in a 5-on-4. Bauman comes in and battles. Fusion get a shot off. Inhouse wraps it around. Bauman will end up with the puck again. He takes it into the zone, makes a couple of moves. He's looking for some help, sends it back out to Pellerin. Minute 52 left of this. Dave Sinyuk sends it up to Feldman. Pellerin gets the puck again. He sends it at towards Dave Sinyuk, and it goes into the zone. Fusion trying to gain control with minute 24 left of this 5-on-4. Fusion get it into the zone and work towards the net where it's blocked to the back by the goalie. Tri-City's trying to clear the puck out. Puck's in front of the net. Quick shot, bounces off Feldman and goes all the way back down into the zone. 42 seconds left of this penalty kill. Watch out, that ice is slippery. Dave Sinyuk comes in, applies some pressure. Ellison gets a shot, and it's covered by the goalie. 20 seconds left of the run clock on this penalty kill. And the penalty is cleared. And Black comes out of the box. We're back to 5-on-5 hockey. Fusion works to get it into the neutral zone. Hammond comes, tips it up to Black, or Ellenson. Ellenson loses it on sidewall. Fusion worked the puck, but Black gets a nice stick lift. Got it back for a second. Now rushes blind pressure. And the puck comes out, and Fusion will go into the zone where there will be a trip on back on the penalty kill for the Tri-City Americans. .430 left of this run clock. It looks like the Fusion have called a timeout. Your Tri-City Americans 4, Flathead Fusion High School 1, with 4:28 of a run clock left in this third period, with the penalty kill commencing at the drop of the puck. And the officials blow the whistle to get the play underway. Bauman lines up for the drop with Schumacher, Pellerin, and Bergstrom. Bauman wins it back to Bergstrom. Bergstrom flips it up to Bauman, sends it down. The goalie will play it. He's going to wrap it around the far side. Schumacher comes in hard, battling to gain control of the puck. He gets control of the puck in the neutral zone, turns around, sends it back down to the corner again. Goalie comes to play it once again. And Fusion worked to get it out of the zone. They get it down, tipped into the offensive zone, and Frederick's, well, no call. And the puck's up into the net. Okay, quick line change, and Dave Senyuk and Feldman are in with Cam Fredericks and Jimmy Rush. Jimmy Rush should lift the puck out of the zone with 1:50 left in this penalty kill. This man advantage for Fusion. Fusion will come to enter the zone and run into stiff resistance. Russ sends puck down to the far end once again, and the goalie plays and stops the puck. Line change is bring Gibson and Hammond come in. Fusion has puck in the zone. Fusion dump it back into the zone. This time Tri-City comes to play the puck, holds it behind the net. Quick shot, and it's up and into the net. Seven seconds left on this penalty kill. Goalie plays the puck, and there's a whistle. Hand pass. Black lines up for the drop. He gets a puck. Cooper almost had it, but the goalie sticked it away. Puck comes back to Rush. Rush dumps it back over to Black. Black enters his own, takes a shot, comes off the goalie's left pad. Schumacher comes in. He's going to take the puck and flies it up the ice to the back wall, and it's going to be an icing. Two seconds left. Connor Ellison lines up to take the draw. Person sends the puck back down the ice. Goalie taps it off. He plays it over the sidewall. Fusion had the puck in the neutral zone and lose it. Dave Sandick sends it in the corner. Ellison has the puck. He fires it hard. It comes off the goalie's pad. Back to Burson. Burson dumps it down in the corner where Black gets almost got to it. Ellison gets the puck again. And there will be a whistle now on Fusion, which will time will expire. And that will be the end of the game. Tri-Cities wins this first game of the high school hockey tournament at Glacier Ice Arena in Missoula, Montana. Tri-Cities 4, Fusion, Flathead Fusion High School 1. They will line up for the customary handshake at center ice. Good. I'm not done yet. I still do. And you've been listening to the voice of the Tri-City Junior Americans on JB Hockey TV. Thank you for watching.